Just want to make sure that Nintendo knows. That's all this campaign is about. Whether they do it or not, we want them to know.